Tipped employees in Pennsylvania will soon have to make more in tips to be paid below the state's minimum wage. Currently, employers can pay tipped workers as low as $2.83 an hour if they make at least $30 a month in tips. The monthly tip threshold is going to rise to $135 a month, and that's to adjust for inflation going back to 1977.